Here you go, when you're ready.
I'm sorry, Ken.